kids use this in a variety of ways. They build their own tracks, and this area has actually had about 50 years of usage. Support from the older kids looking after the younger kids.
There's an interesting community of kids who ride here, but within that community there's no club,
there's no leaders, and the younger ones are often doing much harder stuff than the old ones that at the same age, so there's been that constant progression.
Here in this house of midnight sun, we're bringing it back. Putting it on the one.
That was good.
Bringing it back. Come on. Bringing it back. Get together for worldwide pleasure. The kind of joy no one can measure. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, that's right. We bringing it back. Yeah, bringing it back. Uh-huh.
Actually met any other guys on this track before that you didn't know before? Or?
I met him.
Okay, so you become mates because of this trip?
Yeah, pretty much. You just come down here, you can build whatever you want, and you just have a good time.
Do you realise how old the actual track is? How long it's been around for?
A few generations.
Yeah. Yeah. Well,
we got taught by the older boys, and then we're teaching the younger guys. So.
Yeah. What do you think about relocating this bike track down to the other end of the airstrip there?
The dirt's not too great down there.
Yeah, like the further down, the worse the dirt gets really. It's all sand, not too good to build on, but.
How long do you think it'd take you to rebuild?
If it was just us, we shovel this and it'd take a lot, like a very long time.
Oh yeah.
So you think it could be a while before you'd be jumping again?
Yeah.
Like this place is good because everybody really knows where it is. But yeah, just about having a place to ride, that's the main thing.
Yeah, this place is really cool because it's fun for like your friends to come and like to hang out with your friends and all that.
And if you moved it down to the other places, no people there if you hurt yourself.
So that's why we think areas like this should be reserved and be kept the way it is instead of being bulldozed and turned into housing.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh. Come on. Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh. Come on. Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh. Come on.